and break through into the defense. Scalabrini with a jump shot, no good from 3-point line. Nicely done by Harris. Jason Collins throws it down. Allen shooting, can't get the two. Part of the reason this team trails is the poor inside shooting. It will be very tough to catch up if this continues. The poor shooting is a result of a lack of execution on the offensive end. They need to regroup. Watch it. Out of bounds on a loose ball. Harris from outside. The score is 22-13. Working from the right side. With the pull-up, good for the paint. Sets it up. Puts it up from downtown. Sinks the jumper. It inside. Richard Jefferson with a beautiful shot. He's incredibly explosive. He's quick and he's strong. Those combination of things allows him to finish just like what we saw right there. Hits it from the left of the circle. Brings it up court. Supersonics. From the paint, a nice bit of defense there to force that miss. He was right up on the shooter. His man had to adjust, and that was enough to prevent the basket. The Supersonics are trying to stop them more, but nothing is working. It's tough to slow down a team that gets hot in the field. The ball is passed around by the Nets. The Nets hit another from deep. The defense has been giving them that shot, and they've made good use of it tonight.
Dang.
Angle setting it up. Kid stays on his feet. 10 seconds to get a shot off. He puts one out. Can't get it to go. He had a rush. New Jersey played tough D, but they had a letdown at the end. They did not do a good job of securing that missing shot. He got a hand on it. This fires from the perimeter. Davis extended himself there, forcing it to a difficult shot. He doesn't go for the fake. Daniels from Point West Range to number 29. Jefferson gets called for a foul at the shooting third. Daniels sends it from the line. He gets called. Setting it up. Jefferson recovers the loose ball. Now a scorching from downtown. The Nets are encountering only passive resistance at the offensive end of the floor. About 35 seconds left in the quarter. Sets it up. A lot of different touches here. Scalabrine puts it up. The setup by Harris. Less than 24 now. The shot clock is turned off. Advances up court. Lewis in traffic. On the ball with that jumper. Just over 11 seconds left on the clock. Lewis sends it away. Halfway through this one, the Nets lead by 10. They have a commanding lead and will be looking to put the score out of reach in the third quarter. The way this game is going, they shouldn't have any problems pulling away. Here are the key players at the half.